We are always success. And then woman bring on the job, let him on but never get job. Let's shut in a deal. But if I get one and they are sharing a deal, it won't want them to find it in I. People are always success. Today, like a girl, people are always wrong. People are always money. Because of this, people who came, siblings who came from the same world, from the same womb, don't mind giving one another because of property. You can give me, I mean, show me a little one. It's like a house, you know. Beloved, like a girl, many of us are following positions and setups in life. Mope won't tell her, tell her, honor. Mope won't tell her, tell her, I am the same. So we are following success, we are following status, we are following position. Many people nowadays are following property. They are following possessions. They want to amass wealth for themselves. Again, many people are following profit or people. May come in here, I'm 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 in here, next year by this time. We are following prophecies. We are following so many things. Now what the God was doing. And Jesus told them, Beloved, the human being, every human being is made up of three components. The body, the soul, and the spirit. As it is today, we all know that the body of our brother and our uncle will be going after this service. After this service, whatever they like, they have to let go. Only a while, next week, your body, I'm going to be back. I'm going to be back. But some of you want to wait here for me, and it is small by a. Whatever you are, yeah, I go. A people for the shun of a baby, a people for the dana, a yeso, make a hand on a good form. See, and you will lay any a susuma by a hole. When they are a susuma, and I say, profit, I know, and I lost. We are made up of the body, soul, and spirit. Do you know where your spirit will go when you are called to eternal rest, like our Father has called to eternal rest? Jesus is saying, make a profit for your soul. Hallelujah. Get more of what I can make a profit for your soul. And what to Suma Anna said, beloved, in business, if you want to make a profit, all you do is to adopt sound financial policies and plans. If you want to make profit, you invest your money. If you want to make profit in business, you save. If you want to make profit, you are judicious in the way you spend your money. In the same way, if you want to make profit on your soul, you have to invest your soul in the life of Jesus the Christ. Just as in business, if you want to make profit, you invest your money. In the spiritual realm also, if you want to make a profit for your soul, you have to invest your life in the hands of Jesus. So this morning I commend all of you to the Lord Jesus Christ. And all I'm asking you is to invest your life in the hands of Jesus. In Acts chapter 16, the jailer asked Paul and Silas, what must I do to be saved? And in verse 31, Paul told the jailer, believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you will be saved. Amen. Beloved, this morning, all I am giving you is invest your life in Jesus. And you can invest your life in Jesus if you believe in Him. The Bible says, if you believe in Him, you will be saved. Let me know what you are for people. And you know what you are for all people. And you know what you are for all people. And you know what you are for all people. And you know what you are for all people. And you know what you are. Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ. Put your trust in Jesus Christ. Give your life to Jesus. Come over the earth. And I can do what I see and come at all. will never be here. May you give your life to Jesus this morning. And you can give your life to Him when you surrender everything to Him. When you let go of everything in this world. I'm not saying don't pursue your career. I'm not saying don't pursue your business. I'm not saying don't work after certificate. They are all good. You need to survive in this world. But at the end of the day, if you miss your soul, you have missed a great deal. So put your life in Jesus. Invest your life in the hands of Jesus. Come on, get a new job. Get a better career. So what is that? Can you get people who are selling the fact that the best they know now? If you can't watch this, you don't know. You will never smile. And no one will give them. Like Paul told the jailer, believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you will be saved. May the Lord add blessings to His word this morning. And may He give us the grace to believe in Him. To let go of all the wealth in this world. To let go of programs. To let go of things that do not matter. And chase after Jesus. So that when we die, instead of us, that we are very powerful on our soul. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
Jesus. ọjọ́ ọ̀sùsù má a lè wọ́pọ̀ ọ̀pọ̀ wọ̀lẹ́pọ̀ ìpè ní ìkọ̀ wá jẹ́pọ̀ òkè wọ́n ṣe àìkọ̀ bí àwọn ọmọ ìgbẹ́mọ̀ rẹ̀ wọ́n ti bá fẹ́ bí àwọn ọmọ ìṣọ́kọ̀ rẹ̀ bí ẹni ìwọ́pọ̀ wọ́n ní ẹ̀rẹ̀ pápá wọ́lẹ́pọ̀ náà ní ẹgbẹ́ ọ̀yà
àlùkíṣọ́pọ̀ yàwó bọ́ọ̀ ni wọ́n tún súnmá aláìlú pápá ẹ̀jẹ̀ ẹ̀bí ẹ̀mọ́mọ́kọ́ ní bá ààrẹ.
We thank you for our brother George Thompson who has departed this life in your faithful care. We thank you for this words and example for the sure setting up of being young within your life, for the happiness that it sees and for the communion we did in Christ Jesus, our Lord and Savior. Amen.
Amen.
The Father of Spirits, we thank you for all families and all our suffering hopes, for the saving lives that have led us to the same world, for the dear and good men who comfort us and the Lord of witnesses, and may they conceive heaven and hope to our hearts. May we follow us on those who do faith and patience, now we inherit the promises. And bless our quiet thoughts and solemn joy. May the meditation of our hearts and the answers of our needs be from you through Jesus Christ our Savior, who is the resurrection and life. Amen.
Amen.
Almighty God, we thank you as your Father in heaven. And then all of us in that for this quarter. And that whom does not Jesus Christ, who have promised that there is no longer a end than the new gift of life. We thank you for the example and friendship of our dear brother, now from before us. Comfort with loving this family and friends, draw them closer to you, teach them and teach us the all our sorrows and difficulties to lift our hearts to you, and bring us as all the way to be a non-living kingdom for the sake of thy son. Who loved and died and rose again, that he might prepare a place for us, in the sacrifice of Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
sejọ látàkójú ogun jọ ìjà níkàlọ̀ ilé ilé ẹ̀kọ́ni
yàgò ẹ̀rí ìṣàlẹ̀ ìfà
lórí wọ́lẹ́wọ́lẹ́ bá wọ́n fọ́ ayé rárá òkú tó lọ lẹ́rìn ìyẹ́ mọ̀ ní bí i tó pé àrínú ìyípa ẹ̀kọ́ mọ́ pẹ́ gẹ́gẹ́ ju tó kó dé rẹ̀ ṣùgbọ́n ẹjọ́ òkú wọlé ṣẹ́gun alẹ́ hálẹ̀ mọ̀ ní bébì ní ìyọ́ kékeré aṣọ ìrìnà akẹ́kẹ́ tó kó kó àtàrí rẹ̀ ájúkúta ìlú kúlẹ̀ náà fún un. Ìwọ̀n ní ọjọ́ lórí ìwòsàn ẹ̀ àṣẹ ọ̀gbìn ìlú bẹ́ẹ̀ náà.
Yeah. Thank you. Man that is born of a woman has but a short time to live, and is full of misery. He comes up and is cut down like a flower. He leaves us as well a shadow, and never continues in one thing. In the midst of life, we are in death. Of whom may we seek for succor, but of you, O Lord, who for our sins are justly displeased? Yet, O Lord, God most holy, O Lord most mighty, O Lord and most merciful Savior, deliver us not into the bitter pains of eternal death. You know, Lord, the secret of our hearts. Shut not your merciful ears to our prayers, but spare us, Lord most holy, O God most mighty, O holy and merciful Savior, you most worthy, judge eternal, suffer us not at our last hour for any pains of death to fall from you.
Much as it has pleased the Almighty God of His great mercy to take to Himself the soul of our dear brother, Thompson George, here departed, we therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord, who shall change of our body, that it may be like his glorious body, according to the workings whereby he is able to subdue all things to himself. I heard a voice from heaven saying, "Right, from henceforth blessed are the dead who die in the Lord." Even so said the Spirit, "For they rest from their labors." Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thou is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Let us pray. Almighty God, with whom do lead the spirits of them that depart, hence in the Lord, and with whom the souls of the faithful, after they are delivered from the burden of the flesh, are in joy and felicity, we give you earthly thanks. For that it has pleased you to deliver this our brother out of the miseries of this sinful world, beseeching you of your great gracious goodness, shortly to accomplish the number of your elect, and to hasten your kingdom, that we, with all those that are departed in faith of your holy name, may have our perfect consummation bliss, both in body and soul, beyond eternal and everlasting glory, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Let us pray. O Heavenly Father, who in your Son Jesus Christ has given us true faith and a sure hope, help us, we pray, to live as those who believe and trust in the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, and the resurrection to life everlasting. And strengthen this faith and hope in us all the days of our life through the love of thy Son Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.
Amen.
Let's all share the grace together.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
For boy.
ene je onefis kene isan ameke a chekwe ya wo yoruba ene je onyemi mehi brothers ameke a ya wo yoruba from children that you will always be in our hearts ene je Saint Joseph asafo ake tomi ya wo yoruba ene je nabiyan ameke a tomi wo yoruba Eneje Obiango, ameke ewo yenjele. Eneje Salimu, eke da rest in peace. Eneje Shahin ke Shaimamu, ameke George, woye. Eneje Sophia, alias Mary Gold, eke woye yenjele. Onhe fofo ene ye nimochele, ke bile ke mokonkone. Eji wa sori mo ake bon fofo ni eyo na kan no e wa la sine a fe ye ni mo ni o ni e be ni sami e kele a wo toko ami amen
amen
o ba bi we ku ni ko ni a fa le ba ni ngo si da ha na ni o bi o
ya ni se e wo ke si da ba ha wo che ni mo ate e to bi e ni me ne e ha wo ku wo ba wo ba ti lo da no ni je enyo nke baa ha osofuye ke ekwaya fuye ake ngbo nke ha amiri fe ame pakwe wose moke woche moni ti na kwen ke shida ha mo femo nye pakwe na ashine bie nke uwo mo sheshka no ya ashine ni unu uwo ke kukuchu kuhu woche ke oyu adomu
Solemo, so five market. Yehua, the name Pana Greta Tremante, when you mean Thompson, George, Tawu, Okokuam. Amen.
Amen.
I've been a woman, you are Joe of Fenito. You are joining a canyon by Femi. Monia Yalane, yes, you know poet. The name, yeah, you are to it too.
Amen.
Germany, the Chile, Capilla, come upon the Greek and the French. Menekeda. Amen.
Amen.
God be with you till we meet again.
God be with you till we meet again. By His cross died upon you, with His cross securely for you. God be with you till we meet again. Till we meet, till we meet. Till we meet, the day says meet. Till we meet, God be with you. Till we meet again.
Amen. Amen.
Ani nye nye yelo, ani nye nye Yeah, yeah.